may have seen the Red Dead trailers, but did you know there's a lot of facts that you actually did not notice? So I'm going to go through some Red Dead trailers and see what have you not seen. Starting off with number one, did you know that there is actually no sun in Red Dead? As you can see on the clip right here, there actually isn't a sun. It's just a glowy, yellowish thing, but there's no circle. Look at this next clip. No sun, no sun, no sun. So here we are at number two. This is a fact that you probably missed. If you look really, really close right in the corner there, you can actually see a small rat running by the screen. Can you believe that there are rats in this game? Now if you look at the sky here, you can actually notice that something is completely wrong. The constellation in the sky is actually not real. Based on my thorough research through Google search, I actually found that the constellation is made up. Now as you can see here, the actual top section of the screen, if you ignore the people canoeing, which is the real focus, there is actually a leaf falling from the tree, which confirms that leaves will fall from trees. That is a very realistic fact and completely true. If you look at the center of the screen, you will actually notice something glimmering, something noticeable in the middle of the screen, and that is white flowers. Now, they actually added these in Red Dead 1, but actually, the re-addition of them into Red Dead 2 confirms that there will be colorful flowers throughout the game. Real close on the left of the screen, you can actually notice a groundbreaking information. As you can see on the left of the screen, there is actually a small ponytail from a horse. Pretty cool. Now that information is pretty cool on its own, but nothing compared to the ability to turn your camera. Groundbreaking.